A barbershop owner in Jackson Heights, Queens, says he's not worried about having Corona in his name. Doesn't think that's going to hurt business. Jose Corona runs the Corona Barbershop Plus on 37th Avenue. Corona says barbershops are essential for people right now as they try to unwind after a long day of work. He tells the Post it's the best and cheapest form of therapy.